about, you know, not making videos and not being consistent with my content. It really does hurt my feelings. But anyway, the reason why, you know, I haven't been doing too well in real life is because if you guys have been following me on my channel for a while, you would already know that the one thing that I've really, really been looking forward to is